Learns Inner Magic, written by Beth Costanza. Illustrations by Ekaterina Ilina. Hello, my name is Lucy. I was born during a hurricane, and Mom says that I am forced to be reckoned with. I'm not quite sure what that means, but I think it's a good thing. Dad says that I was made from moon dust, and I have the stars in my eyes. I think that makes me a princess. Well, Daddy's princess anyway. When I was born, Daddy says the stars sang and a comet flew across the sky. It was magical. Daddy says there's an inner magic about me. My friend, Griffin, says he wants to marry me. Yuck, I said. I don't want to marry you. Griffin says everyone has a superhero inside of them, waiting to be discovered. He also says we all have a power and magic within. If I were a superhero, I would save all the puppies in the world. They would all lick my face. I guess I am the magic this world needs. My teacher says there is a light that comes from me. I can't see it, but my teacher says everyone else can. I think the light is the tickle feeling in my stomach after eating too many sweets. Griffin says it's that feeling when you eat Brussels sprouts and let out a loud burp. Maybe Griffin's right. My Aunt Beth says someday I will select my special, unique, magical wand. It can be any kind of wand you want, she says. When you believe in yourself, anything is possible, and there isn't anything you can't achieve. Grandpa said that my uniqueness is my magic. If I believe I can, I am halfway there. Nothing is impossible. All you have to do is close your eyes and make a wish. There is something inside of you greater than any obstacle. Grandma asks, do you know how great you can be? Do you know what you can accomplish? Or what your potential is? All I know is that when I grow up, I want to go to the moon to see if it's really made of cheese. I want to tap everyone with my wand and make their hearts full of love and joy. I also want to make the entire world smile. After that, I will probably eat an ice cream cone. My little sister, Penny, puts all my toys in her mouth and slobbers them with spit. That's so gross, Penny, Mom says. She's just a baby, I say. She is bossy and tells me no. My sister, Penny, doesn't have any magic. Mom says everyone has magic within. Your sister just doesn't know it yet. All I know is that my sister smells really bad and needs a major diaper change. I guess there is a light within all of us. I have been looking for mine for a long time. I looked in the closet, I looked under my bed, and even in my toy box. I couldn't find it anywhere. Mom said, "Stop looking for the magic. You are the magic." I guess Mom and Dad are right. I have magic inside of me. I guess everybody does. It is how you use your magic to make the world a better place that counts. Me, I am going to sprinkle my magic everywhere.
Hey everybody, it's Miss Beth from The Adventures of Scuba Jack. Please comment below and give us a thumbs up if you liked our video with Activity Book. See you soon.